Each day I live, I want to be a day to give the best of me. I'm only one, but not alone. My finest day is yet unknown. I broke my heart for every gain to taste the sweet. Oh, I face the pain. I rise and fall, but through it all, this much remains. I want one moment in time when I'm more than I thought I could be, when all of my dreams are a heartbeat away and the answers are all up to me. Give me one moment in time when I'm racing with destiny. Then in that one moment of time, I will feel
the winner of American Idol 2020 is just Sam. Hey, not bad with the stage and the cameras and the lights and everything, huh?
This is way better than an iPhone from home, okay?
They're pretty lucky to have all this.
Oh, yeah. This, take it in. This is the moment, okay? Just like the song says.
Well, judges, you get a chance to do this with her, Sam, in person. So, Katy? What'd you think?
I ain't got notes. But what I will say is you 100% deserve that confetti. It was long overdue. Yeah. And it looks so great on you. I am just so proud of who you've become.
What'd you think?
Yeah, I'm so glad you had your moment. It's so nice to sit here and just hear your voice again in this room. And you go through everything it took from home to get you to win American Idol to present day to get to, for you to have your moment in time. It was really, really special.
Aw. Lionel Richie.
I am sitting here like a proud papa bird. I mean, I'm so proud of you. And I know the challenges that you've been through, but you have charmed us all. And the fact that you've now come back all grown up and solid as a rock. I can only say God has his hands firmly on you.